Chris Pearson is one of the most talented young fighters in the world today. He's here at the Mayweather Boxing Club in Vegas. We caught up with him. Chris, if people want to follow you on Twitter, where do they go?
Underscore Chris Pearson.
Why underscore? Why not just Chris Pearson? Was that name stolen already?
The name was took already.
Yeah. Really?
Yeah, yeah.
Zach Cooper, you know what his Twitter handle is? Do you know what it is?
Nah, no.
Guess. Can you guess? What? Zach, look at him at this gym, the way people treat him. What do you think?
Short and ugly. I don't know.
Close.
I hate Zach Cooper.
He gets hated on.
Yeah,
pro right now.
Yeah, they got me 10-0. But we're looking to get back July 19th at the Hard Rock Cafe. So.
Mickey Bay, John Molino Jr.
Yeah, so we just working, man. We ready. We got our day. We just sharpening up and getting ready to take care of business and move forward.
Coach, what can you tell us about Chris?
He's a very good boxer. He's one of the few that come out from the World Series of Boxing and come out undefeated.
Right.
And that was hard because it's all international with the political and everything else going on. Good young boxer. He was in an Olympic program that went to college at Northern Michigan University. Got to get him to listen a little more. Trying to get him out of some of his bad habits. And like I told him, he could be a pro for 20 years. You always could have bad habits and you got to work on it. But he's a good young prospect.
You work with a lot of amateurs. They're changing the scoring system now. No headgear, 10 point. What do you think about that?
I think it's crazy.
Why?
Number one, I don't think the amateurs should be without the headgear. They talk about 19 on up, but you still develop. Amateur is harder than professional. Don't let nobody fool you. You have to make the weight every bout. You might fight 5 bouts in a tournament. And if you're good, you definitely go be in a championship or a semifinal. And so most of the boxers you meet, 19, 20, 23, 24, internationally 25, 26, 27, and 30. It's men going against kids.
You're right.
And I'm going to tell you something else. I know for a fact, going back and forth to different gyms, that most of these kids here in the United States, when they hit 17, 18, and 19, they go pro. They ain't go box beat out of hair kid. That makes no sense.
You're right.
You know. And what amateur you know want to be in Olympic Games at 38, 39, and 40?
Not making money. It's tough. You're right.
Yeah.
Let me ask both of you guys really quick. September 14, Mayweather Canelo. What do you think?
I think Floyd's fighting at the perfect time. You know, Canelo's name is as big as it's going to get as of right now. But Canelo's still green. He's very talented and strong, but a guy like him, Floyd's going to expose a lot of his mistakes. Floyd's a veteran. He's been there with everybody. So I think it's a great fight for the sport. It's the fight that should have been made, but, you know, I definitely think it favors Floyd.
Coach?
I don't think it's going to be good as fight as people think it's going to be. Mayweather got too much experience. He's going to be bigger. I know that. He probably will be 168 or 69 pounds. But Mayweather's faster than him. He can go boxing. If he'd have waited 2 more years, it would have been a tough fight for Mayweather.